Anthony Marshall, Marcus Rashford and Aaron Wan-Bissaka come up short. Yassine Bono and Ever Banega star for Victoria Sevilla last updated. The 20th of August 17-12-14 Luke de Jong's winner sent Sevilla into the Europa League final at the expense of Manchester United, who stole the headlines and who was below par as Sevilla beat Manchester United to reach the Europa League final? United found themselves on the losing side for a third semi-final in a row this season with a 2-1 defeat in Germany, as goals from Suso and Luke de Jong completed the turnaround after Bruno Fernandes' early penalty. Sevilla 2-1 Manchester United. Match report: Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side punished for sloppiness. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer targets better squad depth after L exit. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side were made to rue a string of missed chances in either half. So who were the star performers on either side, and who gets the blame for United's tough night? Sevilla Yassine Bono 8 produced a string of fine saves in either half to keep Sevilla in the game, predominantly against Anthony Marshall. Without him, there would have been little chance of Luke de Jong's late winner. Jesus Navas 7 dealt with Marcus Rashford relatively well and supported Suso well, belying his 34 years of age against his former rival club. Jules Koundé 6 struggled with Anthony Marshall, especially shortly after the break, and allowed the Frenchman to get away a number of efforts, but improved in the final half hour. How the teams lined up: match stats get Sky Sports. All channels £23 a month. Diego Carlos 5 perhaps unlucky to concede a first half penalty, but was always taking a major risk sliding in on Rashford inside the box. Sergio Reguilon 7 Sergio Reguilon gave Aaron Wan-Bissaka a torrid time down the Manchester United right, showed why he is in demand when he returns to parent club Real Madrid this summer. Showed superb attacking instincts to give Aaron Wan-Bissaka all sorts of trouble, and Fernando 6 did not always get a handle on Manchester United dangerman Bruno Fernandes, but made a vital block on a Rashford effort minutes after halftime, which may well have saved his side a goal. Ever Banega 8 masterful, as expected. Made everything look easy with and without the ball. Gave the ball away in a dangerous area once after halftime, but was otherwise insightful, tidy and classy in his play. Lucas Ocampos 7 another to give Wan-Bissaka a torrid time down the United right. Played Reguilon in for Sevilla's equalizer and unfortunate to be forced off by injury after the break. Suso 7 Suso celebrates scoring for Sevilla against Man U. Did the right man in the right place to pull Sevilla level, with the ex-Liverpool man getting one over his old rival side. Alongside D. Navas down the right, made life very difficult for Williams. Joan Jordan 7 set up Ocampos for a first half chance and was tidy in behind Youssef El Nesri before being substituted late on. May have liked to have a little more impact in the final third.